center brightens tonight. This evening, the Caps have crossed the border to the capital city of Canada, where the Ottawa Senators host a Saturday night NHL party, where Pheonix Copley is sticking to a winning plan as Tyler Lewington plays defense in the big leagues for the first time. McKenna mopped up for Craig Anderson last night. Anderson is not well enough to dress this evening. Long Richard deflection, score! Right off the jump, it's Brett Connolly.
Beautiful deflection. The Caps have been so good with their defensive core getting pucks to the net. And it doesn't matter how hard they are, under a minute and a half in, and Connolly's got the Capitals on the board, 1-0.
Tkachuk sends it wide. Brady Tkachuk, just 19 years old. Son of former NHLer Keith. The younger brother of Matthew, who plays in Calgary. Center passes a beauty. Great save, Copley on Stone. Follow-up chance at Pheonix is there for White.
And that's just the battle coach we talked about in the open. Here's the flurry. That's 1, 2, 3 is going to come right here in a spinorama. And there you see the scrambled ability of the goaltender, Pheonix Copley.
On the draw against Nick Dowd.
Been a good fit. Came over in that huge blockbuster deal for Erik Karlsson.
Tap, tap, passing. McKenna with a good stop there. A follow-up chance, a sprawling defensive play. McKenna with another diving save on Dowd.
Wow, he saw some flexibility, I'll tell you that. The splits on several shots the Caps have taken against him. The Caps are breaking down the defensive scheme of Ottawa. Ottawa's sagging, which allows the Capitals time to operate.
Pajarvi, slap pass, too hot to handle for Dzingel. Ovechkin rolls it along. Caps have numbers here. 3-on-2 with Niskanen getting up. Backstrom for Niskanen, and he scores!
Fabulous. From one end to the other, Joe. Just the way they're passing the puck. They have support with one another, but it all starts with the pass from Ovechkin in the deep in the zone to find Backstrom, who then finds Niskanen for his fifth of the season. Brown, I thought he was hooked from behind, couldn't get his stick down to receive that pass off that post.
John Carlson tiptoes into the zone. Matched up there with Stone. There's one of those takeaways right there.
Yeah, another one.
And a takeaway by Vrana. Off the head fake. He scores! Jacob Vrana.
Highway robbery. I love it. He's had a lot of good looks in this game, and this is going to be an unassisted marker for Vrana. And that's all about speed. And with working and making sure you come back hard. He gets his 11th goal this season by Dmitry Orlov here for the Caps.
And you have to remember, this is a guy who missed a whole season with a wrist injury back in 14-15. Burakovsky off a steal. Leads it to the trailer. Connolly, nice stick handling moves. Brett Connolly's pass back to the point for Kempe. Richter, deflection, score! Kempe sent it on the way, and it wound up top corner.
Wristers are the way from the point, and that is a group hug indeed. The Caps fans are standing tall here at Canadian Tire Center. The Caps totally in control. Another face wash. They're having some fun. And they have the luxury of just rolling four lines. He hasn't taxed really anybody. Ovi has played under 12 minutes so far in this game.
Centering pass and a good stop from Copley as Brady Tkachuk looks skyward. He had a nice opportunity there in the first 16 seconds.
Right into the belly of Copley, off the get-go.
Connolly, Niskanen, Vrana, and Kempe on the board for the Caps as Wilson maneuvers down the wing. Tom Wilson going for a ride there. A heavy hit comes from Tkachuk. Loose puck gets swallowed up by McKenna. As the fans appreciate Tkachuk muscling up on Washington's 43.
It's mostly been a no-hitter in this hockey game between the two clubs, but here we see a big hit with under 3 to go.
A thoroughly dominating performance for Washington, culminating in a fitting way with the Pheonix Copley hanging onto the puck and playing defender and recording his NHL shutout.
Yeah, it's first National Hockey League shutout, I think, Joe, for Pheonix Copley. Congratulations, get that puck. That was awesome. What a game for him. 35 saves for Pheonix Copley. An all-around team effort that they have to bottle up, and they get to go on the holiday break on a hot. And that's exactly what the players want to do, leaving Ottawa here tonight.